are broaching a big bridge, big ad. What up, guys? We're almost there in North Carolina. Look at the view. Oh my God. This is our place, guys. We're gonna be staying here. Sunset Beach, yeah. So it's gonna be awesome, and we are here. Let's do it. Look at the neighborhood. Neighborhood is so dope. Nation is dope too. And let's have fun. Let's rock it. Look at this, guys. This is awesome. The beach is literally behind us. We're literally going to the beach, and which is right, like behind us. Me too, man. Look at the beach. This view. Whoa! We finally made it to the beach. Let's get it, guys. As you see, there's people there. Few people there. Love the beach.
Finally.
Oh, this volleyball net, yeah. This volleyball net.
Yeah, they got beach volleyball.
Hello guys, so right now we got settled in and we put our stuff all away, and now we are about to head to restaurants because most of us are hungry, so we're gonna eat and I'll bring you guys with us. So let's get it. Know you've been a good friend. So guys, today I finally got my permit license after a long wait. Yeah, long wait. How many, 18 years? Yeah, since I was a child I was dreaming about this. So now legally I can drive, and in 2 months I'll be able to drive my own car, hopefully, inshallah, and we'll see how that goes.
Yeah, honestly, I thought it'd be
pretty, pretty dope. We're having fun. The breeze though, look at this. Ah, I love the weather. This reminds me so much. We're still walking in the streets and we haven't found the restaurant yet, because apparently this place doesn't have a fast food restaurant. All they have is a Syrian food and it's all seafood. So we're trying to find a seafood restaurant right now. Look at the sun, guys. The sun is so beautiful. Look at the sun.
What's up, guys? This is Mason, of course, one of Alcano's friends. We are now eating at Sharky's restaurant. We found a place. We weren't sure what we're gonna eat. Now we found it right here. Hopefully it's gonna be delicious. Some seafood, I believe. I wonder what it's gonna be. Man, this guy just copied me. What is wrong with you, bro? What is wrong with you?
So this is the shrimp taco, and with a side of it, fries. Soma, he's eating some salad. And looks like he's enjoying it, right? Yeah. Yeah. So we're about to eat and enjoy this big, big dinner. We're so hungry.
So hungry. Hello back, guys. We just finished our dinner and we are about to head back to our home.
Enjoy your spring break, whoever's on spring break, guys. Seriously.
My shirt smells like... Oh my God.
I'm trying to talk, you idiot.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Hello, guys. Hello, guys. Today it has gotten better because Barcelona won against Paris Saint-Germain, and they won by a big, big, big score. If you guys know that from last vlog I did. In that vlog, Barcelona lost against Paris Saint-Germain 4-0. But today, they made it up and they won 6-1. And that's a big news. So for all of you out there, supporters, love to Barcelona, thumbs up, and do all of that. So I just wanted you guys to know about this. Good night and good luck. Peace.